Hello, my name is Lea, and my task is to describe the additional calculation. So, the calculation is the process of calculating the final price of an effect. Elements of additional calculation are MI, PI, OTI, and CP. MI is cost of product manufacturing material. Examples are glass, wood, fabric. Then we have PI, which is cost of salary in production area. Examples are salary for worker in bakery or in the shop or in the bank. Then we have OTI, which are general costs. Examples are electricity cost or banking services. And CP is production price, in which we are adding direct costs, MI and PI, and general costs, OTI.